And we're back again for another episode of PowerSlide Speaking Specs. Today, what we're looking at is the PS1 or PowerSlide 1 racing boot. You may or may not have already seen our Complete Skate video. Now we're just looking there at a boot-only boot. So obviously with speed, it's also possible to customize your setup. So say you've already got the frame and things like that, then you can mount this as a boot-only onto it.
195 millimeter mounting. We have a carbon fiber shell reinforced with Kevlar on the mounting blocks and also with fiberglass under it. It's fully heat moldable, so this is really nice, but it also comes around with a very nice pre-shape, so it's closing very tight on the top. And we have a nice little heel lock, a narrow heel actually here, so it's perfect for speed skating and perfect for the power transfer.
The one of the cool features about this boot is it's a complete size run. So what that means, it starts all the way down at a size 32 and goes up to all the way to an adult size 46. And so it also offers, obviously in those smaller sizes, it's a 165 mounting for kids, so to fit all the kids' racing frames. The closure system comes with wax laces and then a 45 degree flap with our new force buckle. So to, it can be really micro adjusted to lock your foot in position, really that important ankle lock.
Also for the foot, which wraps around really nice, it's our cut. So we have two wings on this side. So even have your wider foot, it opens a little bit more. If you have a more narrow foot, it wraps around better. So this cut actually, it's fitting to a lot of different widths of foot, and it will wrap around perfectly, as we said. And together with our new tongue, it's a one-piece tongue, but it's pre-shaped and has a nice big neoprene and SBR wing on the top, which is actually giving you a nice position so you can always flex forward.
Yeah, that's really, really important to look for in a speed boot. On the side, we have a side protector here just because crashes are inevitable. Every speed skater has a crash at some point, so it just offers that little bit of extra protection. One of the other things about the mounting, it's a, as we Mattias said, it's either a 165 or a 195 mounting, but it features a long slots in the boot, and then all power slide frames feature across slots in the frame, so it can be our customizable X-slot mounting.
So the padding is quite comfortable. We have SBR padding inside with a under it like a PU bedding, which doesn't break down, so it always keeps the comfort and the same fit and function.
So, I mean, really, these are one of the most high-performance price point boots you can really get on the market. It's great bang for buck, as you may have heard in the other videos, but at the same time, it's we've used a lot of the technology and the research and development from, say, our higher-end boots, and it's really flowed down into these lower price points to give entry-level or beginners really that chance to make the jump into the speed skating world.
So thanks for watching.
We're back to the beach pretty soon. We're trying to cut this as short as possible so we can jump back out on the beach.